I always figured that I'd never really see it in my lifetime. I heard a lot about gene therapy growing up. It was always interesting to me, but part of me figured it was a pipe dream. A sort of light at the end of the tunnel offered to grieving parents who had just had a child diagnosed, giving them something to latch on to, a hope for the future. And there I was, about to be dosed with gene therapy as part of a clinical trial, somewhat in disbelief. Don't get me wrong, I felt well prepared and well informed. But when the day arrived, there were definitely nerves to contend with. It was sort of the same gut feeling I got before a uni exam. It wasn't fear, but it wasn't excitement. I guess the significance of the decision really dawned on me. Over the next hour, the gene therapy was administered via intravenous infusion.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. No turning back now, Agent.
That was the easy part. The trial would have been intense regardless of what happened in the following months, and I was prepared for that. But no one expected that the world would be plunged into a pandemic. By the time COVID-19 reached the UK, I'd just started on high doses of immunosuppression. Talk about bad timing. Decisions had to be made to keep me safe. And so I was relocated to temporary accommodation to Shield as the COVID cases skyrocketed. The place was really nice. The isolation, not so much. It would be fair to say that I went a bit loopy at times. The immunosuppression made me feel one of the most ill I've felt in my life. Dealing with that alone was really tough. On reflection, it made me realise that despite the issues haemophilia has given me, I've never really considered myself sick. Haemophilia isn't that sort of rare disease. I consider myself lucky. Many out there with certain rare diseases would no doubt be accustomed to feeling sick or ill, often not receiving any effective medication with minimal side effects. And here I was, with the opportunity to take part in a gene therapy trial. Perspective helped. There were many, many reasons I decided to take part. One that stands out to me is recognizing that gene therapy has huge potential for the wider rare disease community, and not just within haemophilia. Haemophilia offers a great opportunity to try out this technology, to see if it works, to see if it's safe, how it might be improved, tailored, and finessed. And of course, whether it lasts. If it didn't work for me, I have safe, effective treatment I could go back to. I'm very fortunate. This trial has showed me that I'm stronger than I thought in many ways. I'm proud of the small part I played in the expanding universe of gene therapy research, and I hope it ultimately helps the wider rare disease community. Because rare is many, rare is strong, and rare is proud.